What up, YouTube? Look, I want to show y'all something. The same box that I showed y'all that I used in my truck to hook up the tablet. I was curious. So I took it and I hooked it up to hook the normal one up to my riding mower. Check this out. Took a speaker, two-sided the tape. Two-sided tape was holding the speaker on right there. But I didn't have another one. So I just used one with a video, just left it off. I do got the white. Right now I'm using my tablet, but I'm gonna customize something right here to hold my phone on my tablet. You know what I mean? Cause it get boring when you cut in the grass. You ain't got no music. But you just take it and you run the power to your battery. Like that, ground power. And the little box has an on and off switch on it. So, this is the name of the box. Y'all can actually get a clear picture of it right there. But why cut and be bored? Cut and jam. But you got your volume. I can use the volume on my tablet to go louder. But it's like 9 o'clock in the morning here. I've been out here messing with it probably for about 40 minutes. But I'd find something else to do with the speaker too. That was just one I had laying around. So I was like, why not hook it up? But listen. Too early, man. But hook it up to your ride lawnmower. You can hook it up to whatever. It ain't nothing but a power on the ground and an on and off switch. You know what I'm saying? I put one screw to hold it in right there, up top, a screw on the bottom right there to hold it. And you know me, I had the wire some kind of way. But overall, I'm going to cut the grass with it today and see what's cracking. But this cap, took the cap, removed it, cut a little notch in it, ran the wires up, because there ain't nothing but a plug to go to it. See, DC-12. And I'm only using one speaker. So, you see, negative and positive. So, you know what I mean? Get on the YouTube. I come out with some crazy stuff. Make it different. So, hit me up. Tell me if you like it or don't like it, whatever. If you don't like it, who cares? I like it. Peace out, YouTube.